Okay, so this is our liquid phase. Again, I'm going to just mention that what I have in here is our papaya extract, distilled water, green tea extract, and goat's. Okay, and right now I placed it in the microwave for around 4 minutes to be heat enough, or hot enough, I mean, before we mix or stir in to our oils. Okay, so now, at this point, while it's still hot, we can now add in our preservative. And our sodium benzoate.